Where's your next population growth target?
I'm receiving urgent messages about deteriorating air quality in your colony. Is everything okay down there?
Thank you.
quality has become a problem in your colony. I hope you'll resolve the situation swiftly.
Hey, Jack. I've looped in the commander on the comm channel.
So, what's the status of your analysis of the cube?
Making progress. I've decoded what seems to be Chapter 2.
Chapter 2, huh? How many chapters are in this thing?
I'm not sure. I think there are at least 20.
Okay. If I recall correctly, you told us that the alien race that used to live on Avon Prime got a warning that they were about to go extinct.
Right. Supernova coming, and you've got 10 years to write your last will and testament before you all die from the radiation.
In 88,000 words or less.
Yeah, they called it the final words. So, what I'm seeing in Chapter 2 is, they went a little nuts. A whole lot of wars started.
Okay, that's ugly. You'd think they'd want to live out their last few years in peace.
Well, look at it from their perspective. They were facing extinction, so they didn't have anything to lose anymore.
But what is there to fight over at that point? I mean, if you're just gonna die anyway.
The book. The 88,000 words that they could send back to that other alien species as their last words.
Ah, the Builders.
Right. So I think a lot of them looked at it this way. If they were going to die in 10 years anyway, why not spend the time they had left trying to make a difference? The final words would be the only thing that would outlive them. So that was all that mattered anymore.
Man, all that killing over a book the size of a paperback novel.
Yeah. Seems a little crazy when you put it that way. But again, from their perspective, imagine you're a parent, and you have a big family with 7 kids. And you're in orbit in a spaceship with broken thrusters, and it's gonna crash into the planet. And you can only send one message to your family before you die. Anybody you put in that position would really obsess over that message and try to get it right.
I see your point.
It started off with a lot of political factions, like we used to have back on Earth. Liberals, conservatives, socialists, a couple others. They all had different ideas of how to tell their story and what to say. And they tried to negotiate, but the talks eventually collapsed.
So, they just started fighting.
They did, but there was also another faction. It was a very ancient sort of movement, kind of like a cross between a political movement and a cult. And they got really riled up, because their holy book was right around 85,000 words. And they were a smaller faction than the others, but they were a lot more violent. They were convinced that because the size was within 3,000 words, That was a sign from their crazy octopus god that they should use their own holy book as the final words, plus 3,000 more words on the history of their cult. And they were willing to kill as many people as they needed to make that happen.
What? No.
So, they started a war, and they killed about 1 million people in the process.
Holy...
Did they win?
I'm not sure yet. Still translating.
That's great work, Jack. Keep us updated on all the progress.
A new assignment for you outside the colony. Let's look.
Hello, High Commander. I've received several shipe calls from your colonists, and they're eager to have your guiding hand at work once again.